Dream King Films. We're here with Jalen Clark of the Reebok Trojans. Hey, Jalen, man, as you know, you made our top 100 list, man. That's the top 100 best kids in the Jacksonville, Florida area. Real quick, Jalen, just give me your thoughts on making that top 100 list.
It's a great honor. And, like, I've been doing this for so long. It's like, it just, you know, I'm doing good. You know, I can keep working harder as I go up, you know.
Speaking of doing it for so long, Jalen, you have been doing that. You made the list 2 years in a row, one of the lone few seventh graders to make it year before last. Real quick, Jalen, just talk about the hard work you've been putting into it over these past few years to ultimately make that list 2 years in a row.
Yeah, I've been going to the weight room every day. You know, you got to do that, getting weights in, you know, working your technique and all that. You know, it just helps with everything, you know, speed and all that. Pressure.
Yes, sir. 2 years ago, y'all won the championship at Highlands, undefeated season. Real quick, just give me your thoughts on that championship 2 years ago, Jalen.
You know, it felt good. I was happy as a mug. But, you know, it was bad that we couldn't do it last year, even though I wanted to. But I'm going to make sure I make up on that this year.
Hey, Jalen, now that you're on the high school level, man, talk about that, the speed of the game, varsity versus middle school. Talk about the difference in the speed of the game.
Oh, middle school and varsity is way different. You practice every day, you practice way harder. Like in the practice, in the beginning, we run so much compared to middle school. Nah, just a quick 100 and back. We got a 100 in an amount of time. That's crazy. It's tiring. And like, for doing middle school, it's kind of easy compared to varsity because varsity, they put in so much work. Then if you go into the like season, you press it.
Yes, sir. Talk about the playbook, man. How much harder is the playbook on the varsity level versus middle school?
Oh, it's way different. We got so many more plays, so many more things we can run, and more. It's more effective and all that. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Coach White, head coach Marlon White, talk about how hard he's been pushing you over these past few weeks to get you brought up to speed on this high school level, Jalen.
He tell me every day to, like, work harder than I did the day before. You know? He's a good coach, and like he helped me get better. That I respect him a lot.
Yes, sir. Same question with your coordinators, man. Talk about how hard they've been pushing you for you to ultimately learn that playbook and get better.
Well, mainly I've been working with Coach Bryan. Coach Bryan, he's my favorite coach out of all of them, I think. But yeah, they've been helping me a lot because at first, when I first came in, my technique wasn't all that. Now, like, I can get my hands right, I can use my speed a little bit, and I use my talent.
Yes, sir. Talk about the upperclassmen. What are some of the things that you're learning from the upperclassmen? Some techniques and skills and moves and things like that.
You know, they cool people, and like, I can really vibe with them. So, like, if I need them for something, I can ask them, and they'll help me.
Yes, sir. Jalen, give me your thoughts on this overall defense, man. Y'all got a ton of talent on that side of the ball this year. How you like this Trojans defense this year?
Love them. You know, they're my brothers, and we definitely going to rock out this year.
Yes, sir. As a freshman, what do you look to accomplish stats-wise? What are your goals and expectations as a freshman, Jalen?
Shoot, they too high.
Yes, sir. Go what, 10 sacks, 15 sacks? What you trying to do this year?
I'm going 30.
30? Hey, I'm going to hold you to it now. So you got to send me that film every game. That's a huge number now. Yes, so I'm going to hold you to it. You got to send me that film every game. Yes, but check this out, Jalen. Talk about your skill set. What makes you such a good player?
I think it's just like my raw talent that I've been doing. Because I've been working on, like, out of practice, on to practice, and like, they don't know how much I put into this game. Like, I've been doing this for so long, and like, I put my whole heart into this jump. Like, I really do this.
Yes, sir. Talk about some things that you could work on to get better as your high school career progress.
Like, I can get bigger in size, even though I'm already like up there, but I can get bigger. I can get a little taller. My technique still can get a little better. I still got more things to work on. I can get a little bit faster, yeah, and all that.
Yes, sir. To all the little kids that follow you online or look up the Reebok or Highlands, just tell them how important making good grades is in the process of playing high school sports, Jalen.
So if you don't get good grades, you can't really do football. Grades come before football, so you got to do the grades and then go to the football.
Also tell the little kids how important having respect is, Jalen.
Having respect gets you a long way. Like, if you don't get respect, your coaches can't really say you're a good player. Like, good and attitude and all that. And having respect just helps you and get more good relationships with the coaches and more scouts and all that.
Yes, sir, Jalen. Before we get out of here, man, one more time, just give me your final thoughts on that top 100 list, man. That's the top 100 best kids in the Northeast Florida area. You made the list twice, man. Yeah. One more time, just give me your final thoughts.
Know what I'm saying? I'm proud of myself. I can do a little better, get ranked higher. You know, I'm straight.
Hey, Jalen, what you going to do to stay on the list as your high school career progresses?
Shoot, work harder than I did last year.
Hey, Jalen, sure. Thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future. Yes, sir.